Welcome back, mi gente. I'm your host, Ida Jorgeli. In today's post, I'm gonna show you exactly how to use vinegar the right way to safely clean and even disinfect surfaces from certain microbes. In fact, this is the same process I use to safely clean and sanitize with vinegar. So if you would like to know how to clean with vinegar, you'll love this guide. Let's jump into it. Vinegar is the safest staple cleaning agent you can use, and it is the active ingredient in many household cleaners. It comes diluted with water down to 5% acidity of acetic acid for your safety. It also helps to prevent you from damaging the surfaces you are cleaning. First, clean the surface with detergent or soap and water to remove as much dirt as possible before using vinegar. What is vinegar good for? In terms of what material it helps to remove, distilled white vinegar is very effective in removing inorganic mineral deposits. In terms of what surfaces you can clean, vinegar is great to clean glass, stainless steel, and other smooth surfaces. You can also use it to remove epoxy resin, as well as sticker residue. In addition, you can also use it to remove oxidation, which means that you can polish metals like copper, brass, bronze, and silver. Is vinegar a disinfectant? The Environmental Protection Agency, the EPA, does not register vinegar or its active ingredient, acetic acid, as a disinfectant. To clarify, vinegar can kill some bacteria, for example, M. tuberculosis. However, vinegar does not meet the requirement of killing 99.99% of germs to be considered a disinfectant. If you wish to use an EPA-approved disinfectant, consider sodium hypochlorite, the active ingredient in bleach, or isopropyl alcohol or hydrogen peroxide instead. Can vinegar kill coronavirus? Vinegar is not effective for killing the COVID-19 virus. Neither vinegar nor its active ingredient, acetic acid, are EPA-registered disinfectants against SARS-CoV-2, the novel coronavirus. According to the recommendations by the CDC and the EPA, use sodium hypochlorite, isopropyl alcohol, or hydrogen peroxide if you wish to kill coronavirus. How long should vinegar sit on surfaces to disinfect? In terms of contact time, you'll want to give the surface you are cleaning enough contact time with vinegar to loosen up the mineral deposits, perhaps to even kill certain bacteria. The contact time you need will vary depending on the bacteria you want to eliminate. It also depends on the concentration of acetic acid you are using. For instance, you would need at least 30 minutes of exposure to 6% acetic acid to effectively kill the M. tuberculosis bacteria. Vinegar safety measures. Previously in the blog, I went over a few important safety strategies that help minimize your risk of danger. Now, here are some safety measures to take whenever working with vinegar. Take a look at the safety data sheet for vinegar at 5% acetic acid concentration. As far as hazards go, acetic acid is a skin and eye irritant. In terms of personal protective equipment, what PPE you should use, since vinegar is an irritant, use gloves and safety goggles. With this equipment in hand, have an emergency eye wash and safety shower nearby. And lastly, use an exhaust ventilation to keep airborne concentrations low. What is the shelf life of vinegar? White distilled vinegar has an indefinite shelf life. Cool, huh? How to store vinegar for the long term? Heat and light can break down chemical bonds, so store vinegar in a cool, dark place. Also, store vinegar separately from other chemicals that could react adversely. Remember to never mix vinegar with bleach, since it forms toxic chlorine gas, which leads to pneumonitis and is fatal in larger doses. Other uses for vinegar. Vinegar is cheap and multi-purpose. Aside from being an excellent cleaning agent, you can also use it as a cooking ingredient for marinades, sauces, and salads. Another use of vinegar is for deactivating the stings of jellyfish, which is why many lifeguards at the beach carry vinegar with them. I actually applied vinegar on my leg after getting stung by a jellyfish back in Puerto Rico. Vinegar wasp killer. You don't need toxic chemicals to kill a wasp. Simply use a 50-50 mixture of vinegar and water and a few drops of liquid soap in a spray bottle. Then shake the bottle to form some froth and finally spray it to the wasps and their nests. Wasps won't be able to flap their wings and will eventually die. Vinegar to clean tarnished silver. If you've owned silver jewelry for a while, you may notice a thin layer of tarnish forming. The tarnish makes silver look dull and gray or black. That corrosion is natural. You can easily fix it with vinegar and other ingredients. Simply create a solution in a glass bowl of the following ratio: 1/2 cup of vinegar, 1 cup of boiling water, 1 tablespoon of baking soda, and a piece of aluminum foil. Place the tarnished silver on top of the aluminum foil, then let it sit in the solution for a few minutes until all the corrosion has been removed. Vinegar. Talk about good value. There you have it, folks. That's my guide on how to use vinegar the right way. In my next post, learn about hydrogen peroxide and how to use it for disinfecting. To stay tuned, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell right now. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Leave your thoughts in the comment section below or join the discussion over at the Jogaili Community Forum. I'm Aida Jogaili. Thanks for learning with me today, and I'll see you soon. That's all, folks.